I don't know who I am. But a journey of self-discovery seems really difficult to me, so instead, I'll just label myself like a can. I don't have an identity, but I'll just make one up, artificially. Ask others what they think of me in a desperate attempt to be somebody. So tell me, am I a Libra? A Scorpio? A Gemini? Was I born in the year of the dragon, dog, or fly? Am I a type A or a type B? ESFJ or INTP? A kinesthetic learner or more auditory? Left wing or right wing? Grit or Tory? Don't label me, bro. That's what I'll say, but when I get the chance, I'll label away. I'm sorry, I've just gotta stay home today. I just found out I'm an introvert. Okay? Seriously, I just can't get out of bed. I took a personality test that said the founding father I most like is George Washington. And he's dead! Are you left brain or right brain? Oh my god, me too! That's insane! What are the chances your half of the brain would be the same as my half of the brain? And what websites do you browse? Are you a Redditor or Tumblrite? Answer carefully, because one of those is a regular, right? I mean, if we follow the same trends, we can be friends, but if we don't, well, this is where the conversation ends. I'm an introvert, because for the last 3 weeks I've avoided all human contact. Sounds like you're just being an antisocial freak, you know that? Don't introvert shame me! Wait, could it be I'm lacking identity? I don't think for myself, so I pretend to be a bunch of qualities that don't pertain to me in a desperate attempt to be somebody? But I'm not. So instead of thinking for myself, I outsource my thoughts to someone else, labeling myself like a can on the shelf. But everyone wants to be someone defined, yet personal identity is something we find. It's something we create within our own minds, not something we get from browsing online. When you label your friends, you label your enemies. You make it unable to find your true identity. You label your ups and you label your downs. You label your smiles and you label your frowns. You label your peaks and you label your troughs, but the only label you get is 50% off. If you like that poem, why not do me a favor and give it an old like-a-roo? If you really like that poem, why not share it with a friend or maybe subscribe to my YouTube channel? And if you didn't like it, just leave a comment explaining why and I'll just feel bad about it for a week.